Tell me about it. I mean, what? How you got that rebound, and then you're on the line with 1.8 left?
My coaches in practice and my teammates, they give me confidence every day to sort of make plays, even though I'm a freshman. So I went to the line with a lot of confidence, just trust the work that I put in and that we put in. So at the line, no one questioned. They knew those free throws were going in.
You scored 10 straight points. Those two free throws started it, and then you come out in overtime and really help us get the cushion. Mel sets a couple great screens for you. You hit some long threes at the top of the key.
Again,
Huge shots, man.
That all comes from the confidence that the coaching staff gave me, and especially Sham. Sham gave me a lot of confidence tonight. Said, you know, make sure that I shoot the ball when I'm open. And at the end of the game, in overtime, the coach gave me the ball. So.
Well, Matt certainly carried you guys
definitely,
early.
Definitely.
Tell me about that.
Yeah, he's the best player in the league, and no one can guard him. And we were struggling a little bit, and he kept us in with his finishing ability and his rebounding ability and his ability to make plays for others.